Governor Gavin Newsom talked about the effort to contain those fires.
He says California is receiving help now from 10 states across the country, as well as from Canada and Australia.
And many of you up here recall, I think it was 2017, the support that we were provided and the support we provided in turn of some of the best wildfire firefighters in the world from Australia.
You may recall the U.S. sent hundreds of firefighters to Australia to help with their massive wildfires in January, and that included dozens of crews from Northern California.